And what excites you about becoming our new Chancellor?
Well, I guess, to be honest, it's just like quite nice to come from a town and then end up being in some way an ambassador for it at the uni. So that's quite cool. I think if it was a different uni, it wouldn't mean quite so much. But, you know, I literally grew up not that far from here.
Yeah.
So there's something quite nice about that.